It's working, Nadia. Everything looks... normal is the wrong word, but nothing like the last time.
Good. I've made my own antidote and enough for Grandpa, if we find him. I'm on my way to meet you now.
Scarecrows, of course. This can't be the same place. I was lost in here. Half expected him to still be here.
When the guilt of working in the gulag became too strong, I would lash out. A stolen screwdriver, misplaced paperwork, futile gestures that would never balance the scales.
This is Trinity gear. Must have walked right past it last time.
It's all wrong. Lost the old man entering the Vale. Lost Fisher. Lost Parker. Just gone. No trace. Can't trust the eyes. Seeing things. Corpses. Worse. Things that walk. So huge they hide the stars.
No bodies, though. Maybe they're still alive in here. Nothing. Just a forest. It was so real. Nadia, what do you know about these ruins out here?
Even before the witch made her home there, our people avoided the Vale. The Founders were building a shrine out there, but something happened to them. None of us have been in there in generations. Be careful. Even if your visions weren't real, that place is still deadly.
We decided to wait until winter passed. We hid supplies. We made maps. We planned. I got her.
Just wolves. Damn. Ground. There's your magic fire. I'm up on the first of the ruins now. This doesn't look like a shrine. This was something functional. I see ropes and wooden gears.
The Founders built lifts elsewhere in the valley to move people or supplies between the peaks, but they've all fallen apart now. That has got to be what it is. See?
It's dark. The others are out there. I can hear them, panting. Moments of clarity, but it's slipping. Coming less frequently. We're sick, poisoned.
You can make your way up to the top. I'll be right there. I'm in the canyon now. I'll let you know when I've arrived. Maybe I should connect them to that post.
It is my great honor to have been given the responsibility of overseeing the construction of a shrine to the Apostles out in the Far Vale. The site is on the very borders of our newly founded city.
Thank you.
Maybe I can connect this to something. Get across somehow. I can use one of these ropes to get back up. And lock these platforms to get over there. Maybe I can raise and lock these platforms to get over there. Maybe I can raise and lock these platforms to get over there. Maybe I can raise and lock these platforms to get over.
They put me with the other Russian prisoners. I could see the hate in their eyes, and I didn't blame them.
Maybe I can raise and lock these platforms to get over there. Raise and lock these platforms to get over there. Raise and lock these platforms to get over there. Better run.
Lift running all this time. It looks like she even made a few improvements, but I don't
don't think those ropes will survive many more trips. It only needs to make one. Two. I'd like to come back down. Eventually. That lever over on the platform. Maybe it'll get us moving. Your witch is clever. Everything in this veil is arranged to perpetuate the myth of Baba Yaga. The pollen does the rest. The last time I saw the lift, it looked nothing like this. What did you see? Just as the legend says, a house walking on giant bird legs. But without the pollen, it's just an old contraption. I'm sorry. I was so sure of Grandpa's story. She's Russian, someone who knew the myth well. Nadia, it's possible that your grandfather will know who she is. He was a prisoner in the Gulag, you said.
I didn't say that. Not exactly. Grandpa was a guard. My grandmother was the prisoner. She was a brilliant scientist, and they brought her out to the Vale to help study something in the ruins. But then the witch came. Grandpa never forgave himself.
Killing the witch won't bring her back, but I understand. Let's just hope we can reach him in time.
Nadia, come quick!
No. Nadia? How?
It's the pollen. Here, let me. Grandpa, can you hear me?
I tried. I couldn't save her. I tried.
Shh, it's okay now. I'll stay with him, Laura. It's time. You only have one more dose remaining. Make it count.
She has to be inside. This is it. Bravo team. The missing soldiers, they're here. No, I need that last antidote. This is the last of it.
When you are dead, you too shall serve.
They're just men. You can do this. Got together a support somehow.
Oh!
He's gonna cut the rope!
Go! Go!
Has to be some way of keeping her from cutting the rope. Shit! Can't hurt her like this. Has to be something else I can use.
Tito! Come on!
Get off! Oh!
Don't fall, Ether!
Sit down! Run!
Shit! She's gonna cut the rope!
Go! Let go!
I know who you are. I can only imagine what you've gone through to stay alive.
You have no idea.
It's over now. You don't have to live like this anymore.
Serafima.
Little T. But you died. They told me you died.
Will she be all right?
I don't know. But it won't be easy for any of you.
Family never is.
Oh, I know. I know.
Thank you, Lara, for everything.
her. Always been her. At the margins, in the dark, always there. She...
I thought I'd give them a little time alone, while I look around some more. I shut off the last of the boilers inside. You should be able to explore without, you know, going mad. This place is incredible. I would have made my home here too. She lived out here, just miles from us. All this time. You knew, didn't you? God, it all seems so obvious now. As the ones in the valley. She must have been breeding them, selecting the most potent ones. The flowers here, they're not exactly the same as the ones in the valley. I'm gonna look around. She must have been breeding them, selecting the most potent ones. Thank you. We'll see you soon.
Nadia's grandparents, split apart by the Gulag, are reunited. They all have a long and arduous road ahead. Seraphima wore the mask of the witch for so long, I don't know if she will ever be able to fully return to the world. And Yvonne dreamed of killing the witch to get revenge for his lost love, but they were the same woman all along. That wound he nursed for decades won't heal overnight. They're survivors. We all are. But it will be difficult. It will feel impossible some days, I know. At least they'll have a fighting chance, now that we know the truth. It may not be enough, but it's a good start.